Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about find the sum of the series. So now I will show you how to answer. So I will put number 6 outside. We concentrate about this one. So we know that when we start n equals to number 2, we put number 2 and number 2 in here. You got about 2 multiplied with number 3, similar 3 with number 4, and so on in here until we got about 1 over n and n plus 1. So I will concentrate this way. Number 1, that's about 3 minus 2, similar 4 minus 3, and this is about 5 minus 4, and just like n plus 1 minus n. We know that 3 divided by 3, 2 divided by 2, so you got about 1 over 2 minus 1 over 3, similar this one. 1 over 3 minus 1 over 4, and this is about 1 over 4 minus 1 over 5, and this one just like 1 over n minus 1 over n plus 1. So we know that negative 1 over 3, then we simplify this one, this one simplify with this one, and so on. So we will got about 1 over 2 minus 1 over n plus 1. We know that when n go to positive infinity, this one will go to positive infinity. So 1 divided to positive infinity, you got about 0. So the sum of this one, you just got about 1 over 2. But we have number 6. So we put number 6 in here and here. So you got about 3. The final answer should be about number 3. This is the end. Thank you for watching.